process that needs to go into. What we want to do is to this whatever rules that we have. We pick the second option. So now it's asking you for table to appear. So let's click on the drop.